top scorer against Istanbul, now top scorer also against Belgrade. So Marko Banić in its best shape, right?
Thank you very much. I'm really happy that my good games came in the right time, that I was able to help the team to still keep believing in our chances for going to the next round. And I'm not going to relax, and I'm going to keep my focus and try to help in future games also.
What do you think, how important is your experience also in the EuroLeague? So you are one of the most experienced guys in the team, and now in this atmosphere here against a top performing Belgrade team, how important is it?
You know, we have a pretty young team, a lot of guys, first time they play this competition. I always try to advise them, give my advice, whatever I think it's good in each moment, you know, and the team are respecting me, and I'm really thankful for that team.
Now the door is open for the quarterfinal, something that German team never achieved before. So the next game in Athens, how do you prepare
really,
for it?
I really don't think about next game. I think about Bonn first. You know, our priority is definitely the German league, and we need to keep fighting to be as much up as possible. You know, Bonn is a great team and tough team, so we expect also a tough game because they play, let's say, similar in some ways basketball like Red Star. So I'm thinking about that game, and after we can talk about Panathinaikos game that also is going to, of course, like, you know, very important for us.